so we're gonna do that. Probably gonna end up by digging a hole over here someplace. He didn't want to carry that concrete over to the other hole in these blocks, so we'll get this busted up, moved over. We'll dig a hole here, and what we'll do is we'll take the concrete blocks and everything and move in here, and then all this trees and all this brush and crap here will go in on top, and we'll just burn it right where it's at. So anyway, that's the plan. I was trying to save from taking a bunch of trees out, but you know, he said, well, we'll probably have to get the trees out there, so it ain't no skin off my teeth. So we're gonna take a handful out here. And so anyway, we'll get her. Looking at it from I'm trying to help, you know, I'm trying to help these folks out. They've already took it to shorts once, and I mean I gotta make money, of course, but I'm not looking to crucify anybody and come out of here with a, you know, with a big old bill. I mean, I'm just upset in the fact that they got took to the cleaners by some douchebag, so that's what I'm, like I said, just trying to help a little bit and not. out that way and give myself some room. Thank you.
Alrighty, guys. Well, as you can see, we have is a big old honking hole. So now I'm going to move up. We're going to start raking a bunch of this concrete rocks off in there. room to put